Hey guys, welcome to part 74 of Baldur's Gate 3. I'm Purist, and you find me today a little bit confused, because I looked up how to do the self-same trial. Apparently there's supposed to be enemies in here that I'm supposed to defeat, but they aren't in here. So I'm gonna reload the save. Just reload the one I just made. The end of last part. And see what the hell's going on. Oh. Because this is like, this is like showing me, that I'm supposed to be in combat. But like, there's nobody here. Hang on. Gonna look it up the same way. Just gonna. Yeah, the self-same trial is the second of the challenges you face in the court of Sharm Baldur's Gate 3. Missing to every person, having to go up against a squad of shadow versions of your. Oh! Against a squad of shadow versions of your party. Especially since they can go invisible and use all your hard-earned spells against you. Okay, that's really cool, actually. Why the fuck isn't it triggering then? Self-chain trial BG3 bug. Oh, wait. I just realized something. Since I bypassed the actual sacrifice, does that mean that the trial never initiated? Since I, like, bypassed, you know, the actual sacrifice part and unlocked the door. Is that why? Hang on, I'm gonna do these. Yeah, before I went inside. And see if I actually did the sacrifice. This is a little bit, might be a little bit of a troubleshooting session here. Alright, I'm gonna save once in there before I, like, interact with the actual thing. Okay, I'm gonna save. Right here. And do one save where I did get Shadow Heart to, you know, cut her hand or whatever. Another trial. I need to do this same as before. Okay, go ahead. And see if that actually triggers the trial or not. Okay, it did work. Okay. That did trigger that time. Okay. Now I'm going to reload. Reload the save. I just... quick save I just done. Yep, that one. And see if I, like, bypass that. Does that actually bypass the actual trigger of the trial actually starting? Or is it just a bug? Okay. This time, bypass the trial. Unlock this. Automatically, a Shadow Hearts bonus. There. Evil peoples. If not, then that's what went wrong. Yeah, I think it does need her, I know this is a right save. This might not be the right save. If not, I just go to the one before I, like, dip my hands in, then just make get her to dip her hands in, and then we'll do the trial same as before. That is not the right one. Yeah, it's that one. So that's an odd little thing. I mean, the guides I've been looking at said that, you know, like, have Shelter Heart, like, you know, sacrifice, you know, her blood to the thing. I thought it might be like a optional thing, but apparently it is actually needed. So, yeah. Let's do this, get their dipper in the thing, go ahead. I am going to separate myself. And I'm going to hide. Ooh, I didn't know I could do that. Oh, that must be because I equipped this spell. Blinding Shot. We've lost magic for the Children of Deep Dweller until you shot and possibly blind your target. Nice. When it said it was hiding from something. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Oh shit, I got. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, guys, I need you. Oh my god, I got lightning bolted. Okay, this is... What the fuck? Okay. That. That's hard. Okay. Let's reload. Shall we? So I didn't know if they were going to be invisible. Well, actually, I did. I just... It didn't go on my mind that they will be invisible when I read that they will be invisible. So, okay. Let's do this one final time. Blah, 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 blah. Yep, go ahead. Blah, 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 blah. Cool. We are our own worst enemy much of the time. Okay, I'm going to enter turn-based mode. I'm going to hide. You can stay
step by step.
Basically here. You can activate dash. Holy shit, she can dash for a long time. I'm gonna get her to... Wait, what's the, Ooh! Actually. I'm gonna hawk that to Karlach.
What's cooking?
No. That's stronger than... Yeah. Can you equip that? Okay, yeah, that loses her AC, though. Splint armor.
Me?
Should have worn better boots. Breathe deep and move.
Prime spot for an ambush.
attack Gale in the back of the head. He had a... Ooh. Okay, I think there's more modifiers if I use my bow. Nine damage. Oh no, 833. Oh, okay, yeah. I'll use melee then. This might kill him in one hit. Now they're surprised. Oh shit, that was bad. Now I am going to okay, I didn't mean to. Well, shit. Okay, I'm gonna run away. Disengage! disengage. Okay. Saved against that. That's awesome. All right, cast. I like the hammer. Fire again. Aha. Fuck off, really? Tugger must be a humanoid. They're literally copies of our... I take issue with that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Nice. Okay, where, yep, Spirit Guardians. Did I activate the wrong one? Ah, yes, I did. It's one that's necrotic and one's that. Okay. And I got rid of my last fucking spell in order to do it. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Need a poison as well. Hooray. No time. Okay, that's her shadow clone we dealt with. Can I toss this? Good old magic missile. Okay, that newts him. One fucking hit point. All right, I'm gonna try and shove you across. Okay, you can help, can't you? Okay. Okay, there we go. Yeah, my character's a little bit dead. It's a little bit inconvenient. I think I meant to get there. Okay, cool. I think I'll probably take a quick next time I'll probably go a little bit of rest in the camp, because my main character's dead and I'm not sure how this is gonna work. Is that I've actually had a character die before? Am I just gonna have to talk to Withers? And get myself, you know, back from the clutches of death, or however the fuck that works in this universe. Anyway, be sure to join me for that. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. In the meantime, I've been Purist, signing off.